y'all. We back.
We are back. Yes. Oh, this is a good one. This is more light than the one we just did. But either way, this one was still like, damn, at the end. Oh. Make sure to go ahead and like this video. Subscribe to our channels if you haven't already. And follow us on social media. All the information is down below. And if you don't know, now you know, we're just talking. We're chopping it up about a movie that we are watching for the week. This week was I Care a Lot and the U.S. versus Billie Holiday. So if you haven't watched that one, the link will be down below for that. But this one, I'm sorry.
It's called, it says a thriller comedy.
I was, what? Ain't never
seen a comedy?
Dark thriller comedy?
Yeah, I think some things were funny.
Here and there, I laughed. And then I was like, can I be laughing at this? This ain't funny.
I thought this movie was excellent. And it kind of, you know, kind of coincided with, you know, the stuff I had going on with my insurance and stuff today. And just, the medical bill is hilarious.
It really is. It's a crock. It is a crock.
But I like the way they approach this, the way they approach this. It wasn't really medical, you know, technical.
It wasn't too deep.
Like, yeah.
They hit it, but it wasn't like all the way in there, which is good. They just said, okay, she a scammer and we just gonna leave it there. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Basically, this movie's saying karma is a bitch.
A big old bitch.
Didn't expect the ending. I did not expect the ending. I was shocked.
I'm sorry, y'all. Spoiler alert. You should have watched it. The way she walked out of that interview and the dude is like, my mom, I didn't even get to see her. Bop, bop. She was like, oh, yeah. Oh. And I'm like, how you walking around here without
no security? You got no security and you this big old medical media.
She thought she was so untouchable. And the dude from the beginning came back and got your ass. I said, God.
Look at that. You escaped this short dude, the gang, the drug lord. You escaped that because they done threw it, shot you off a roof in a closed car. You had to drop and you escaped that? Girl, I was shocked she escaped that.
The mob boss at the end and he said, let's come together and do this. I said, ain't no way this movie gonna end like this. Is something gonna happen? And out of nowhere, I said, "Oh, who wrote this?"
I didn't expect that because I thought, all right, she done hit it big, you know. She went connect. I was like, said, hey, all right, she made it.
Sometimes, but then I was like, they're not gonna let this end like this. This is too cookie cutter. I made it in the end, Bob. Thank you. And I said, no, she ain't gonna walk out of this. Something gonna happen. I don't know, but karma.
I knew that from Jennifer, you know, the Diane West, you know, for when mm-hmm. they went to, before they, she even got to the house and they showed her home and how she went, I'm like, this ain't no regular old lady. This ain't no regular old lady.
Honestly, I didn't pick up on that until the dude got there that was in the taxi, quote unquote.
Oh, that part to ask for her?
Yeah, and I was like, uh-oh, something up with this. I said, but how they gonna go back in and rearrange the lady's house? And she just is lucid. I was confused. Is that the word I'm looking for when you coherent? Either way. And they sitting here rearranging, painting, doing all types of stuff.
I was like,
and what? But the crazy thing, this really happens in life. You got people, family members, guardians that don't even know the people just taking over, doing all types of mess mm-hmm. to your family members, and people who can't really think for themselves, are handicapped. Like, it's crazy what people do to people.
Nobody to talk for them. It's like,
exactly. It was just terrible.
She's like, let me go get my reading glasses. She's like, what's this? Could you imagine being in your house if someone comes and I have guardianship over you.
Now, the crazy thing, this is what made me go, is when she literally said she read the, they knocked on the door. And she said, I'd be like, no English.
No Olivia.
Woo! was so done. I was so done with that because I was like, there's no way you just call somebody up and be like, hey girl, can you open the door? I have some something for you to read. I'm now your legal guardian. Yeah. You are deranged. So sorry. And you're like, what? Absolutely not. I just went to McDonald's earlier and got me a fish fillet. What you talking about? I am very in control of myself. Like, but that's for a lot of elderly people. Mm-hmm. Like, people think that they can just be like, you know what? She's crazy. And how the doctor was like, I can finagle some shit for you. What you want me to do? I said, no shade though. That shit really be happening.
When she came into the office when she was giving a hard time. Oh, I need you. Huh? I need you to crank this up. I need you to take this away. I was like,
she was like, well, what you gonna do for me?
And this is what you want to
do for me. I done gave you so many people. You ain't gave me no money. What you want me to do? And the crazy thing, how they were just talking like this was normal. Now, girl, I got a good one for you. This one, she ain't got no family. She good. Just come on through. I was like.
And this happens. This really happens.
And then for the judge to go appoint it.
Because he getting his little cut on the side, too.
You good. Yeah, so you said she ain't got no fam. Okay. She attacked you? How dare she? No. Take away all of her privileges. This really happens, though.
Yes, it does.
Which is the sad part.
I was like, stop playing. Dude came back and shot her. I was like, go for you. Go for you. Go for you. Because, I mean, you could see in the court, like, you know, okay, granted, some kids, you know, do harm or don't take care of their parents, whatever. But it kind of like he gently like, yeah, I want to see my mom's. Like, why are you keeping me away from my mom's?
Hey, I'd have done the same shit.
Like,
in the beginning of the movie, I'd have turned everything off. I want to see my mama. What the hell are you talking about? And no shade, people are like that. You never know when you push somebody to their brink. This dude just wanted to see his mama. Didn't get a chance to. So he was like, oh, I'm avenging this. Where's she at? There's so many people. That's why I say you better quit fucking with people. You gotta be careful.
You never know
somebody's brain. You never know how you can piss somebody off. I always say don't mess with people's family and don't mess with people's kids. Okay? Because anything is liable to happen. Pop, 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 pop. And the way I was like, and she had a nerve to be in all white. And she had a hair slick back this time. It was a little shamble.
Like, the thing I don't understand is, like, okay, I get it's a movie, but the thing is, like, okay, you done escaped, this dude tried to kill you for this woman, he done pushed you off a cliff and put drugged you up to drown you. You don't think it's time to give this up? Then he nearly blew up your girlfriend, blew her up in your home. You don't think it's time to stop?
Something really threw me off with that part when she just came back still doing bullshit and was finally like, I got the diamonds, girl. I got the diamonds in this coffee. You know, we got some money, boo. We can keep doing this. And Fran was like, are you crazy? Are you sure? That's how she knew I'm dealing with a crazy bitch. Like, this is nuts. But she sure did stay. Okay. She was even staying during all that crazy. We got some money. Of course. Yes, let's get married. Turn up. I was done because it was moving too fast for me at the end. I said something crazy going
happen.
Kept going. They just popping bottles, rings, forbs, all everywhere.
All this interview. Like, he just walked out the house. She just walked out me out the court, out the place.
Oh, I mean, but she's just a
chest pumping. Boom! All over.
And at the end, she was like, I'm just getting started. I was like, that's what you think. It was terrible. This movie was good and terrible at the same time. Meaning, you never knew what was getting ready to happen. You were just like, would I recommend that somebody watch this? Yes. Totally. Yes. Would I watch this again? Not necessarily.
If it was not to sit down, but like if I was happening to be somewhere it was on, yeah, sit down and watch it.
I'd watch it again, but to voluntarily watch this again, no. But it was a good movie. I see why everybody's been watching this. And it's number three right now. And it's been on the top of the list for the last couple of weeks. I can see why. It was pretty good.
Very good.
That was pretty good.
But yeah, at the ending, I didn't expect that.
I did not expect that either. I was very shocked. And I haven't been shocked on a movie in a while. So I was like, okay, this is good. Down below in the comment section, I would love to know what y'all think about this movie. And if y'all want us to watch something else, post it down below. We watch everything on different platforms. Just get it popping. And maybe next time we'll do some shout outs. Okay. Yeah. So get it popping down below. But thank y'all so much for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. Peace and love, y'all.
Bye. Deuces.